Everyone on Earth, please give me some of your energy!
Coming from around here. It's faint, but it still doesn't feel very good. Well, I might as well get some training in while I search the area. Okay, going great! I'm probably gonna be scolded by Chi-Chi again for training so much and not working. Okay, I think I'll scope the area from the sky using my flight technique. Take it! Found it! I feel a bad power coming from over there. So these guys were the source of the power. I better get rid of them before they cause trouble. Quick! more? Okay, that's it. I'd better get serious. Take there! Kaioken! Kaioken! Yes, that does it! Finally, I can go home and stuff myself full of Chi-Chi's cooking! You weren't as good as you said you were! You're going down! Once before. They're not that strong, but they're tricky. When they come at you all at once, it can be a bit of a pain. So, Grim, would you mind lending me a hand for a bit?
Hey, Goku, there's no need to ask. Of course I'll help. All right, then. Let's clear the area of these monsters. Go!
Ah! good!
Kaioken!
Stronger than before! Gotta give it my best, too!
Swim, here I come! Not good!
Do you mind keeping your eyes on the barrel?
Eh? Sorry, I got carried away.
All right, let's do this!
Ha!
easy as it seems,
Billy. You might, like Gigi. Look at me. How dare you ignore me? You have got softer.
Oh, sorry about that. Krillin, let's just concentrate on the battle.
Do this to me.
He's pretty tough.
Goku, use your Kamehameha! Slam him with the biggest one you got!
That's the only choice. All right then, here it goes.
I can't believe these weaklings do this to me.
All right, Goku, you did it.
Yeah, Drillin, thanks for your help. You weren't as good as you said you were.
Yeah.